alongside the first ever Wellness Olympia champion. Of course, we are talking about Ricardo. No, I'm just joking. Franciele Matos, the first ever. That's going to be forever in history. The trivia question, who was the first ever Wellness Olympia champion? Well, it is Franciele Matos. I know we've all been mispronouncing it all weekend long. It's Franciele Matos. She wins the first ever Wellness Olympia championship. We are also joined by Ricardo Correa, who's going to help us translate as well. Franciele, congratulations on your victory. How does it feel to be the first ever champion in this division?
Yeah. Como é que você sente ser a primeira wellness campeã do Olympia?
I will try talking English. Oh my God, I'm feel happy. I'm feel excited. I love it, wellness category. And I'm starting a bodybuild because I love it, this wellness. And to stay here today, represent wellness category, is a dream come true. I love it. I'm so happy.
Franciele, there was a lot of excitement about the wellness division finally taking stage here at the Olympia. It's been a long wait for it. For you and your fellow competitors, what was that like, the excitement, the reception that you have gotten from the Olympia, from the Olympia crowd, your first time on that stage?
Como você se sentiu nesse momento com a galera que estava aí puxando para você, o excitamento do palco? Como é que você se sente de todo o apoio que você recebeu do Brasil e do mundo?
Eu vou falar em português. Eu não imaginava que a categoria ia ganhar assim tanto espaço. Não imaginava que as meninas aqui iriam aceitar tão bem a categoria, porque já tem uma categoria fitness que é a biquíni. Então, quando a categoria wellness veio e eu vi que as meninas estavam apaixonadas pela categoria, eu fiquei muito feliz, porque é uma categoria que nasceu no Brasil, sim, mas que está ganhando o mundo. Então, estou muito feliz.
She basically saying she's really excited. She doesn't expect people will get so excited about the. It's a new category in the industry, in Olympia. So she was so surprised how much they push her, how much they scream, how much they got in love with the wellness in Olympia stage.
Franciele, for those that are still not quite aware of what exactly wellness is, you are now the standard definition of wellness. What is it about wellness that separates it from the other women's divisions, and what makes Franciele the best wellness competitor in the world right now?
Entendi a pergunta. Acredito que assim, a categoria ela pede muita harmonia de físico, né? Um físico bem harmônico, com superiores, inferiores um pouquinho maior, um glúteo muito bem marcado, só que não pode perder a simetria. Né? Então, assim, a simetria na categoria é muito importante. As poses é muito importante, o desfile. Eu acho que o pacote completo, o conjunto faz toda a diferença. Né? E eu acho que eu consegui hoje trazer tudo isso, tudo que a NPC Pro League pediu. E estou saindo daqui campeã.
So she basically saying the category is basically balanced, symmetrical, with good lines, and bring the beauty into the sport. And basically she's excited because she's coming out as a champion, and she wants to show the world the wellness is the way forward, because they bring all the lines in the excitement for the new ladies coming out.
And finally, of course, you had some very tough competition. Angela Borges, Yarishna Ayala, Isabel Nunez. What is it about you, Franciele, that allowed you to become the first champion of this division?
Deixa eu ver se eu entendi a pergunta.
Ele está a perguntar como é que você se sente. Tem grandes atletas, a Arishna, a Angela Borges, a Isa, e você, como é que você se sente ser a primeira wellness campeã do Olympia?
Me sinto honrada, porque assim, é um campeonato onde estava muito difícil, muito concorrido. Estava ali pau a pau, muitas atletas maravilhosas, brasileiras, elas dominam essa categoria, e a Arishna estava muito bem. Eu fico muito feliz que uma atleta que não seja brasileira também estava ali no pódio, representando tão bem a categoria quanto as brasileiras, mas as brasileiras dominaram. E assim, eu fiquei feliz demais, assim, de ter conseguido trazer o melhor conjunto, digamos assim. Então, estou muito, muito feliz.
She's very, what she said, she is an honor to be here, to be compete against the best in the world. She said it's good, it's not just the Brazilians in a podium, but the important thing is she brought it She's the best right now. She's got the name for the in the history, and the wellness keep going strong. That's what she says.
Well, it was an exciting first chapter for wellness at the Olympia, on the Olympia stage, and they have a worthy first-time champion in Franciele Matos. Franciele, congratulations on the victory. Congratulations on making history, and thank you for the time.
Thank you so much for the opportunity. Thank you.
Thanks to Rex Marsol, Dave Palumbo, we love you. And guys, always support Dave because he's doing an amazing job. He's such a great guy, always giving a lot to the sport. Just let's keep going strong. He's bodybuilding, we're together.